Alright, so I think I've finally figured out what I need to do. Let's just start our timer so we know when time is up. We don't want to go over. Alright, so we need to make that massive jump. Maybe? I think that's what we need to do. Alright, let's watch this. Whoop! Ooh, we made it. Oh, that was tight. That was really tight. Alright. Do we have to do that? Clearly. I want to get that thing though. That magical box. Alright, anyway. Who cares? It's only a magical box. Let's drop it down. Let's open this loot. No one's going to catch us either. Alright. Oh, 456. Florence, that is pretty good. Okay. Jeez, well, this is basically impossible to do, like, the first time to get it all right. If anyone ever got this, like, in the first 8 minutes, did this whole thing, then I'm incredibly impressed. And hopefully it's not too dark for you guys. It's almost too dark for me. And if that means, if it means it's too dark for me, then it means it's too dark for you as well. Alright. Maybe these poles are just there for looks. Maybe. Maybe not. Let's climb them up. Let's jump all the way. We can't jump. What the hell is he doing? This looks promising. No? Can't go hop on that clothesline there, can we? Okay. Interesting times indeed. Okay, let's just take a look. Yeah, okay. It looks like we need to climb up on this wall, but I don't think we can. No. No. Okay, well. What are there other ways can we go up? We can go up this way. Oh, come on. This is starting to get ridiculous now. Come on. Don't make me get angry, game. Don't make me get angry. Alright, maybe there's a bit of footholds in this one. Clearly there aren't. And I'm just wasting my time. Oh, there's footholds in here. No? Ones that are all the way up there. Okay. Oh, jolly good gosh. So much fail in this episode so far. Should I cut it? This is the great question. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm going to cut it. See you guys. I will be back and I'll continue the episode, but I have no idea what I'm doing, so we'll be back. Alright, so I think I've finally figured out what I need to do. You're going to use your magical double jump skills. How do we switch around? Like this? Yes, okay. Hopefully this is going to... No. Wait. This could work. Okay. Okay. Let's jump on this. There we go. Alright, we're going a lot better now. There we go. Okay. Where to now? Up there. Okay. Are you serious? You've got to be joking. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright. One more turn. Alright, and up on the wall. That's way too sketchy as well. Okay. Well, actually, can we get up like this? No, we can't. We've got to go up on the other one. Fair enough. Whatever they want, right? Whatever they want. No, why would you... Okay. Well then. One more turn. Oh man, I'm just gonna name this episode "Do Not Watch." Alright. We can't get up there, so have to go up this way. Oh my god! 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 Alright, I'm just gonna keep on attempting this. If you guys want to watch me fail, then that's cool. You guys can watch me get angry. A lot of you guys watch me keep on dying at two worlds too. So I guess you guys enjoyed that. Let's get up on this. Get up. Get up. Why do you not want to stand up? Alright, well, let's just check out where we need to go. No. Just turn around. Alright. No. No, 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 no. Oh my god, get around. There we go. Okay. What now? We can't climb the wall? Clearly not. Okay, well, I have no idea what to do, and I'm going to end this episode right now. And I'll watch on YouTube what the hell I just need to do, because clearly I have got absolutely no idea. Because we can't seem to make that jump. And I don't think we can hold on to anything. Quite a conundrum, isn't it, guys? So, see you guys.